I remember the stock market crash. That was my comeuppance.
Oh, okay.
I think that's the most dangerous thing, right? I started out with $7,000 as an investor, but as I was winning, I went to a trader, and then the trader became a speculator. But I kept calling myself an investor because that's what you did. The party was raging. You were taking the, you know, the cocaine and Red Bull, as All In says. And I didn't see it. So that's one thing I am very clear on now.